Conway Police Department gets a new police chief. William Tapley will be sworn in tomorrow at City Hall. Current chief Jody Spradlin retired this month. Tapley spent more than 20 years with the force before leaving in 2018 for UCA.